Select all and delete. Add sphere. Subdivide for more details. Right mouse button after duplicate if we want sphere at the same place. Hide first sphere. Switch to edit mode. Subdivide one more time. Create new materials. This will be our continent. Delete all blue segments. Unhide and choose another sphere. Let's add volume to the continents. Create background. Extrude edge. This edge needs bevel. add camera. Create some light and use render preview. Some light for background. Let's see final render. Last one thing, switch contrast.